After an epic battle on centre court, I'm delighted to be joined by the 2014 Wimbledon champion, Novak Djokovic. Novak, congratulations.
Thank you. Tell me,
what does this win mean to you at this stage of your life?
It means a lot to me. I think, with no doubt, this has been the highest level of the Grand Slam final that I was ever part of. I'm proud of all the achievements I had in my career. The highlight of my career so far was the 2011 win in Wimbledon, but this is even more special because of the fact that I've lost the last five or six Grand Slam finals because I've been through some tough moments privately and professionally, and team has done a great work to encourage me to keep on going, and I worked on myself and tennis and off the court as well, trying to strengthen my mind and my character and learn from the experiences that I had, and now it's all paying off.
You had a chance to close out the match in the fourth set and you weren't quite able to do it. How difficult was it to stay mentally strong out there today?
Well, look, you know, Roger proved why he's a 17-time Grand Slam champion and proved why he has been so successful and dominant in this sport for so many years, because he knows exactly what challenges he's facing and what to play in the important moments. And he hasn't dropped his level much during the whole match, so he didn't give me too many points. So I had to earn everything that I had today. And that's why I thought the level was tremendous, and that makes this, you know, win even more special.
And any words from Boris after the match for you today? What did he have to say?
It's a huge relief for both me and him and the whole team, because there was a lot of pressure on us. And since we started working, it was a lot of doubts if we can win the Grand Slam, and since, you know, he became the head coach. But you know, we made it, and we're going to try to embrace this win and enjoy it.
Well, congratulations again. And that's Novak Djokovic with his second Wimbledon title. This is Christina McFarlane for CNN at Wimbledon.